who were fatally shot last year in an Indianapolis FedEx warehouse are suing the company and a security company. The federal lawsuit accuses FedEx and the security company of negligence. It also accuses them of failing to ensure that the workplace was safe. Those filing the suit argue the 18-year-old gunman exhibited emotional and mental instability on multiple instances. The suit names as defendants FedEx Corporation, as well as three of its operating units, and Securitas Security Services, USA.